Starting with your feet, slightly wider than hip-width apart and your knees slightly bent, bring the dumbbells up to your chest with your palms facing each other. Punch the left dumbbell across your body until it's in front of your right shoulder and bring it back to the starting position. Then repeat with the right dumbbell. With each one, make sure that you're keeping it at shoulder level and that you're keeping your core tight with each extension.